a junk removal job. And yeah, so pretty much we're pretty much doing a pro bono removal here. There is metal and stuff, which is what's makes it where we could do this. Pro bono. So, but give me a minute to fully get back there. Whoa. Let's see. I'm gonna stop right there for now.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
How you doing? What do you got? Four? Three?
Me and then two others.
Yeah. Okay.
We got a couple relatives. That's why we got so many cars. We got a couple brothers and people living here. They're wise, but it's a giant house. So
yeah, definitely a big house.
Big family. You're Jacob, right?
Yes, ma'am, I am.
Got a lot of stuff back here.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and get started. I got the chainsaw, so I'm going to start cutting up the wood so I can get it out of my way, and I'll go from there. All right.
Is there anybody helping you?
No. That's how I'm able to usually keep it for free.
Okay.
Yeah, if I bring in workers, it usually ends up making it where I have to charge.
Yeah.
That way, plus I usually could get stuff done a lot quicker than working people, because a lot of people are just lazy.
You gotta tell them what to do, and they don't do it right. You're a man of business, I know what you're dealing with.
Yeah. So I always send them off to the jobs that pay, and then I come and go to the ones that I'm doing either that has a lot of the metal in it, or I'm doing in a pretty much a barter kind of situation.
Right.
Pretty much what this is, metal,
nice.
Haul off. So.
Hey, do you know where
the Yes, I do. We'll be right back. Heavy steel, heavy steel. That's insane. All right, taking a break. Dog carrier? Dog carrier? Try to get as much metal as we can in there. See if we can make it to the scrapyard today. And then back here to load up more trash. Thank you. Let's see.
She's just showing up this guy's lot back here.
Yeah. Code enforcement. Right there, taking photos. Y'all haven't even seen half of what's here. Oh.
Doing all this, so she's not gonna have a code violation. Thank God.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
All right, we still recording. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do tonight. Okay, so just fought to put this up there, and now I'm gonna fight to get it down because I need to put. This other stuff up there first. Alright. So, bike, tires, bike. There's plants. Thank you. Still recording? Yes, we still record. What is this? Ooh. What is that? Huh? Yeah, I'm gonna keep loading until I can't load no more. So the benefit, or how do you put it, the more out now is the less I got to do later.
Right.
Plus, I always like going in with a full load.
Oh yeah,
I was surprised how much was back there. I got a lot of it.
Wow.
And we'll get, like I said, when I do the trash runs, I'll get a lot of this trash out too.
Wow.
So.
Yeah, don't worry about the glass. I'll get some of those to do
that. All right. Yeah, I don't even think that's glass. I think that's plastic. Oh. Oh, come on, get off the house. Hold up, before I yank it, let me make sure there's no wasp nest.
Yeah.
Let go.
Yeah, basically that was stuff he was gonna make racks for his stickers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't need that too much.
Whew.
He had a million projects.
See, I think, to be honest, when I get to the point of close to retirement, I may end up with the same yard because of what I do for a living. Yeah, always has something you can use it for. Oh yeah. Hey, I've seen them.
Cool.
Do you want this gone too? I just noticed it looks like an old grill. It looks like a piece to an old drill. So it would interlock with a whole bunch of other drills. This is only one piece. Yeah, you would need a big truck to use it anyways. Like y'all ever had a well put in?
He was trying to, but we never got around.
Yeah, this is what they would have used. About, they would have started with one, drilled it down, and once it got there, hooked the second one. Third, fourth, until they got to like 30, 40 feet down. What about this stuff that's sitting up here?
Yeah, that red thing, you can take it. I don't think it works.
Okay.
And there's might be generator.
This is an old air compressor.
Yeah, if you want that. There's probably another one.
That looks like possibly a lawnmower. All right. Ooh. An old lawnmower.
Yeah.
No, really old lawnmower.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, that one's so old it has a metal top to it. Yeah, that's what with all the stuff we're clearing out with my father-in-law's, because he finally agreed to it. Majority of what he kept was other people's.
Yep.
And it's like, why'd you keep that? Well, it belonged to my uncle. Okay, but what are you, I just want it because it was his. And it's like, no.
Yeah, that's a lot of what my husband, he
has
sentimental value, but. Yeah, I think it's right.
Oh, this thing.
I know I am.
He likes a cat. Oh, that sucker looks heavy. Alright. What was I doing? What's this? Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope. Oh, yep, there. Thank you. Them all. I don't understand that. So he retires them by cutting the cord. I need you out of my way. This second, we got about 30% left in the battery. So we don't have a whole lot time left. I went through three batteries. Was it three? Yeah, three batteries. Because my fourth one is still at home. Went through three batteries shooting this today. Nowhere near done. Got to come back tomorrow. It was a lot. I averaged it to be a week. I do not think I'll take a week to do it. Because all I really have to do from here is, this is not the last money or scrapyard run. This will technically be, I believe, the first out of three, I'll say. Almost dropped the ladder on my own head. What I'm doing right now is trying to get an idea of what metal is left. I'm hoping it's these buckets are all old buckets with nothing in it. There's an old gate, but it's kind of buried, so I don't think we'll be touching that one. Oh. don't know what the heck that is. We are here. I don't want him to hit my truck. So much weight, every time I try to stop, it pushes my truck to keep going. Alright, hopefully, I can get my gate open. That is a lot of weight on it. Oh, yeah.
You get like at least double, triple the loads in that way too.
Yeah, I get a lot more in, and you don't stress about how much you're putting in that you're gonna have to unload.
You don't have to worry about how to stack it.
Yeah, you just get it in there as much as you can and as heavy as you can, and then, yeah, they like the easy scrap.
Yeah,
but to me,
that's not where you make the money though.
To me, the thing is if you'll spend 3 hours. If you'll spend 3 hours driving around, you can spend an hour picking this up.
Yep. As soon as you lose, that's how we make our money.
Who brought all this in? Say, who brought all this in?
One of our next workers. He's got a contract with NOAA. You know what NOAA is? You know, they take care of all the ocean buoys and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why didn't he snip off all the cast?
He doesn't care. Look at all those cores.
That's all came from one job.
Nice.
You're saving them, right?
No.
No?
There's too much. The kids have their cords. I'm gonna start off with these. It's dirty, right?
Huh?
Dirty or what?
Clean it, remove
it. Okay, but where do you want it? Yeah, so. Told me about it, and I asked the lady up front for the info. That's where all this came from. And there's still more.
Yeah,
a lot.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, I got it. Well, tomorrow's going to be a trash run from all the stuff that's in it. This is aluminum, right?
Yeah.
And that's heavy.
Over here.
That one's staying with you.
With me?
Yeah, with you. No. All right, this is.
You ever find old time?
Old what?
Time?
Yeah, right there.
What?
I don't know how old they are or what they're for.
Like Coke time.
Oh, yeah.
Oil time, something like that. Yeah, don't have the stickers.
Yeah, I find those a lot. Just a lot of people buy them, or my wife or someone grabs them.
Yeah.
So they never make it to the scrap yard.
They never make it where?
To the scrap yard.
Oh no, I wouldn't want to scrap them.
No, I mean, I would never even make it, get it. Here, we could pull this one. Ow. What the heck? Hold on. What would these screens be? They're clean too? Here, we can pull this out for now. Because this is heavy or whatever. I think that one's metal though. That feels. Yeah. No, it could come here.
Do you have a shoe
at
home?
No. Oh yeah. I'll take it.
Okay, yeah.
Cause I ain't got it much here. What is it, stainless?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Yeah, I ain't trying to dig that out. And then I guess we'll do the heavy and then the wire. Or also got the stainless. Hey baby. Yeah, I'm finishing up at the scrapyard now. But let me jump up here so I can finish. Okay, let me finish so I can get there. Love you, bye. Yeah. Tell me when you're ready for the wire. There's got to at least be 200 pounds here.
So they gave up like $300.
Something like
that. How long did it take you? All day?
Once I loading the metal, not long at all. But I was tearing down that trailer and somewhat exploring. I mean, who wants to miss out on finding out what's everywhere?
Find out what?
Finding out what's everywhere.
Free scrap is free scrap, right?
Yeah.
You didn't charge them nothing, right?
No, I did not.
Good.
So.
Mattress back.
Oh. God. Just never ends. And to think. And to think there's more trash cans
of
the Y.
This guy was an electrician.
No, he was a
construction or something.
Well, according to his wife, he did hazed windows or whatever.
Okay.
Like where they fog them out. I noticed a lot of welders do that.
Yeah.
Like the zigzag thing like this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Almost every welder's property that I had to go clear out had their wires like that. And he did have a lot of trailers and stuff that he was welding, so.
Did he die or something?
Yeah. And his wife just couldn't take care of the property, or she can't do it on her own.
Right.
And everyone that's been. I was falling asleep driving here. I ain't even lying. I had to keep smacking myself in the face. I was like, bro, What is wrong with you? Wake up.
That's it.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah, that's it. Rest of this is break. Oh no, you got some heavy back here.
164.
That's it? Oh, on wires. I was about to say that. I better have made more than that today. Now that's 164 pounds, right? Okay, so that ain't how much I made. How much I make on it?
196 on the wire.
What? All right, so today's done. And we made a whopping $375. It was a hard day. It was fun though. Was hard, but definitely fun. A lot of fun. We are not done with this job, so this is part one of trailer teardown. Tomorrow will be part two. Stay tuned, please like, and if you haven't already, subscribe. Thank you, and y'all have a wonderful day.